swiper in your company. He's as a trader of the Kamba tribe. Whoa, whoa. Wiper is the Kamba political voice, and anyone who opposes wiper in your company. He's as a trader of the Kamba tribe.
Bonzi imbilidi, obu everyone, boni in your company, choose for the waiba, without the jokes, for the waiba, orange in ezi, from Ugambani, as it is in on, under the leader, of the waiba, is easy to be, Kalondom's yoga, oh is it also, Gamba community, political father, and the Waipa Mbozi.
Waipa is the Kamba political voice, and anyone who opposes Waipa in Ugambani is as a traitor of the Kamba tribe. Whoa, whoa. Waipa is the Kamba political voice, and anyone who opposes Waipa in Ugambani is as a traitor of the Kamba tribe. Whoa, whoa.
Everyone in Ugambani must respect the Boma Baisi, full resident as it is expected. And the reason he was blessed by the Kamba Kanzo of brothers to become a Kamba political leader. That is the reason why he must be respected and honored, and anyone who fails to respect him will have to face the cars of the Kamba Council.
Waipa is the Kamba political voice, and anyone who opposes Waipa in Ugambani is as a traitor of the Kamba tribe. Whoa, whoa.
We will not accept to be taken back to the Ndagandes, as it was anyway, and by our politicians, using political badges from outside the Kamba region. That is the reason why I want to appeal to the wife of Osas in Ugambani. That wife is there to stay, but not to end. So if you feel like you not supporting your wife, the only possible solution is to migrate from the Kamba region.
Waipa is the Kamba political voice, and anyone who opposes Waipa in Ugambani is as a traitor